Meanwhile, the UN chief and the UN Arab League's envoy slammed external powers for supplying arms and fueling deadly unrest in Syria. Ban Ki-moon and Lakhdar Brahimi expressed a great concern over the mounting death toll in Syria. The UN says over 60,000 people have been killed in the conflict.